Big Ten champion, how does it feel?
It feels great. You know, we wanted to send guys out right. We wanted to do it for, you know, guys like Braxton and JT and the senior class. You know, we wanted to do it for Kosa, a lot of reasons. This is special for me because I grew up in Central Ohio, so all you really dream of is being a Big Ten champ, and, you know, they have the game now, so just had visions ever since I came here of, you know, holding up the trophy and all the confetti, running up to my parents while they're in the stands and giving them a big hug and holding up the Big Ten sign, so it's just awesome.
How about the progression of the defense? You gave up a lot of yardage against Navy. You shut out Wisconsin here in Indianapolis. Give me a sense of that through the year.
We were just really aggressive. You know, we had a little bit of a modified game plan, but guys went in there knowing their assignments. We were assignment sound where we leveraged the ball. You know, we asked guys to do some different things. Guys were being selfless tonight, and so we just came together and really played a full defensive game.